But the struggle for freedom continues. We see it not just in Hong Kong. We see it in the streets of Beirut. We see it in the streets of Baghdad, where peoples are rising up against the Islamic Republic of Iran. They want to be Iraqi. They want to be Lebanese, not Hezbollah. They want to be Iraqi, not part of an Iranian militia.